The creator of Sonic the Hedgehog has been arrested. This is not a joke. The man went from creating one of the most iconic video game characters of all time to thinking he was still making games for the Dreamcast, so he created one of the worst $60 video games in existence, which value declined faster than the price of Bitcoin. But no, he wasn't arrested for creating Blonde Wonderworld, even though he should because Blonde Wonderland would have been a more catchy title. He was arrested for insider trading Dragon Quests.
You travel all this way to arrest me?
Don't let it get to you, man. This happened to me once.